say?
Performance gear with your bibs, and you get a free...
Wearing the most expensive coat we can find, just to feel it. $600.
$5.99 plus tax. Ridiculous.
But I touched it and I wore it.
Israel! 8.7, how you doing, buddy?
It's too easy.
All this oxygen, huh?
Yeah, I don't have to do.
All right, so no, you still have.
130, 8.8 miles.
It's 6:56 in the morning. We're going to run 10.75 miles.
I can feel my instincts here for you here now. By my bed for you here now. Here now.
Found him. Here he comes.
Yes.
Up the Dipsy Trail. See? But he made a real, real good try at it.
Yep.
Beautiful redwood forest we get to run through.
Set up for the second half of the race. We're going to kill it from right here. Here comes the Rocky music, and then it's on, baby.
Miles into the race. There we are. Look what he's rewarded with.
Fast, 3-4.5 miles. Had 1 mile at 7:50, and the next one was like 7:30. I should have started going back up. About 32 and 33 were the fastest of the day thus far.
Unfortunately, this is a 50 mile, not a 50K.
There 300 miles. It's the 40 mile bonk that I always get.
The sprint. Sprint to the finish.
Yeah, right here, baby. You can do it.
Just leaving the aid station from mile 40. Apparently, this is how you feel in the UK.
Yeah.
4 or 5 PB&Js, a cup of soup.
2 cups of soup, 2 things of Pepsi. I would have got more, but I only have 2 minutes.
And the pizza place was closed.
Yeah. Well, the pub was right. Go to the pub, please.
Focus. There'll be plenty of time for a pub after the run. Over and out.
Oh, crikey!
Can I take him for food?
What do we got here? This is the dangerous, super fast, orange belly.
If I eat him, will he jump?
Yeah, you did. Yeah.
I was trying to film that earlier.
But here you go.
I was flying down. Like, 9.5 minute miles. Now I'm going up 19 minute mile.
This makes for a much better video.
That's where we came from. 8,500 feet of ascent.
And he's feeling every foot of it.
Huh?
How's that feeling? How's that 8,500 feeling to you? No. Mountain goat?
No. It's not steep enough. It was safe. I was done hours ago. Yeah. Can't run it, can't climb it fast. Just gotta endure the torture.
You're a stronger person for it, though, Israel.
Well, not now, maybe in 2 months.
Yeah.
Listen to the XX intro. It's the slow motion thing right now. Running uphill, 45 miles into a race.
Here we are, last climb of the day.
9,200 feet and 45 and a half miles.
2 more miles and then it's all downhill from here, right?
That's what they say. We're catching that bike.
That's a mountain biker.
Uphill.
That's wrong, car stuff. Looks like moving to Denver has helped.
.4 miles. 9 minute mile.
Myrtle?
Huh?
Myrtle?
Come on, my cramp on the landing.
Hurdle?
After you. After me. 48 miles.
The last 2.8.
Almost 30. It was 49 miles. We got 19 minutes to do. A little over a mile.
They will break.
Maybe, I don't know.
They will break 12 hours?
Huh?
Maybe we'll beat 12 hours, yeah?
Yeah. Hope so. Everything hurts. Everything.
Less than a mile.
Especially my hamstring.
Finish line that hill. Just up ahead. And around that corner. And we're done.
We're
it will go to a PR.
This is what we get to finish with today.
Let's go, man, come on.
So I picked you up at mile 27.
At 60.
And we did the last 23 miles in 5 hours and 15 minutes. 22.6 on my watch. 23 miles on our legs. 5:15, and here comes.
Oh yeah, I saw that finish. That's fucking awesome. Ow, I'm on TV. Okay, Dakota Jones ran with me for 2 miles. So I was coming up to the 30-mile aid station. 30-mile aid station, okay? And this guy is like right behind me, like right on my heels, like breathing down my neck practically for like a few minutes. And then finally he says, hope you don't mind me using you as a pacer. So it's like, you got a pretty good pace here. And I was like, okay, if you want to pass, let me know. He's like, no, I'm good. And then we get up to this aid station, the 30-mile mark, and people are like, Dakota, Dakota. And I was like, I did, I put the mat, and I was like, turn around. I was like, oh, holy shit!
So that right there, 9,692 feet of ascent, 9,700 feet of descent.
That is the most important stat of the day, on top of the 50 point, whatever miles, in under 12 hours. I'm not a lead, but that's good for a nobody.
And thanks to Jonathan for all his hard work and carrying all my stuff that made it easy.
And for down the hills. Okay.